Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Gamelance here, and today guys, as you all read the title of the video, we have unlocked Status Beam 8.
Oh my god! Wow!
Finally guys, after 14 days we could finally unlock him, and I can't upgrade him much as of now, but his damage is 9950. So let's just count it as what, like 10,000 damage, and I just played in one battle but I could not express it completely, so we're gonna be playing two battles. Also guys, I just noticed, we all know the change given to like the shotguns, right? Guys, but I had no idea that shotguns were so freaking hell big. They are seriously this big? Oh my lord, they are massive. Imagine putting this on a shadow. Oh my lord. You know what, I'm gonna stick to this right now. Also guys, we're gonna try it on Killshot. But feel free to comment down below who do you want to try it on, guys. And with that said and done, let's go straight into a battle. And for this, you know, I'm not particular which map I want. Just give me anything. I have not even tried it. Okay, nice map. Okay, I'll take it. Man, I'm really excited to try this weapon, okay? Like, really excited. I want to see how well it does in the, like, hold the status party, man. Okay, let's get the... What the hell? How did he break my melee dash? Man, okay. Unlucky start. Man, I can't get the second one now. And will I be able to get the second one? Yes, I'll be able to get the second one. Man, Killshot always impresses me, man. Okay, now status beam, right? Bling. Oh, they are nice. Nice damage so far. This guy straight away just came ahead. Bit dumb decision, I would say, but okay. Oh, shadow. I want the shadow. Okay, you took the shadow from me, but okay. Nope, don't shoot, bro. Okay, I'm gonna like aim for the weak ones. Okay, its damage is like pretty good. And plus it's a thermal lanceman, so it just keeps reloading. Let's give our damage to this. Okay, it's gonna come here. We're gonna give him a bit damage. Come on, give me this skill. Okay, I think I can take him out. Boom, got him. Easy kill. Okay, so far so good. Okay, I see you. I want that kill. Oh man, come on, get out of your hiding spot. He's mine. I'm gonna get him. Please, he's mine. What the hell, man? Bone wave. Man. Okay, so far so good. Okay, I kinda like the feeling of them. Okay, I'm gonna fry him up and wow, another. Serious? God dang it. I think I have to use Killshot's ability to my. Okay, someone's coming from there, no problem. Yep. You know, I'm not understanding, what am I doing? Ulta, I'm like kind of freezing them, so everybody's getting a chance to kill them. And please, man, you got up. Oh, okay, I don't want to take this guy on. Oh, I don't want to take help. Okay, this guy's a big, like, beefy guy. So, and plus he has the freaking shield on. Oh no, his status beam is more powerful, bro. Can you take him out? Yeah, Juggernaut's gonna take him out. Till then, we're gonna give some damage to this Shaurya guy. He's real. I know for a fact that Shaurya dude's real. You know what, I'm gonna go for this kill actually. Nope, okay. No problem, capture. I think we're gonna win. I'm gonna come in the MVP with the captures itself only. Come on. Oh my god, does this cheetah has a freaking carbine 12. Damn, boy. You know what, I'm going for this guy. Because can I get the, okay, man, don't. Okay, wow, I freaking got fire support. Now if I have only 7 assists, let's just try and get up. Oh no! What the hell? Man, these AI bots with Zephyr, man. They don't have an aimbot only. They're so powerful, man. Especially the Zephyr. Man, he's a pest. Oh wow, missed. Missed again. Well, I missed again. Oh no, I hit him. Oh, he's mine. You all dare take him. Boom, got him. Man, railgun is the best. Nothing beats the railgun. And this guy's a Ares. Is he gonna come? bling. He's like, what the hell, man? You shat me. I just gave him 30k damage. My lord. 3, 2, 1. Ah, he got me. I missed it. No problem. Let him come ahead. I mean, Guardian's ability is really good for the close combat part. Bling, Gardam. Oh yeah, this is the Zephyr who killed me. Wait. Come here. I want to kill this guy. Bling got some... Oh man. Railgun gives, I think, 23 to 30k damage in the center. Okay, he's dead. We're gonna win this match, I think, pretty easily. But there's still a 4 mechs left in the enemy team. Man, but yeah, I was really close to Hammer's Anvil. I think I'm gonna aim for the Hammer's Anvil now. We're at 94. Yeah, we are winning. Yeah, we're definitely winning this. I wanna get this guy. Can I get this kill? Okay, come on out, boy. Bling. What? How? What the hell? How we did not die? But okay. Did we end up in the MVP? Yes, we did end up in the MVP. That also first by just getting 1 kill and 3 captures. That's why I say, guys, it's all about the captures. As long as you have the captures, you can. But guys, after looking at this weapon, guys, I think, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna try and aim for that. The Hammer's Anvil. Because I think this weapon is gonna be really good for it. Also, guys, as of now, this thing is not helping me much. But for the startup players, this weapon is really good, okay? I even suggest you buying it as it's much better than, I think, the Status Beam 6 and all that. And okay, we've got the new map, the Imperial Temple map. Actually, I'm not sure how I'm gonna do in this map. You know, guys, this is the only second time I've got this map, guys. I don't know, it's freaking rare for me. Let's get our first capture. What one's capturing from that team? Okay, we got it. Should we go for the center one? Yeah, we should not go. Bling, status. No. This time I want to play safe and I want to get most of like assists. What the hell? Oh, no. God dang you, man. God damn you. Man, I'm actually sad a bit, but okay. You know what? I want to actually try this. I've not yet done this. I want to see how well does this guy even do. Yeah, who wants to? I have to go up close, man. For this guy, yeah, bling. Take that hard damage, boy. He's gonna die. Okay, I'm gonna die. Oh, okay. Oh my lord, these guys just killed my brick house. They just killed my freaking brick house. Okay, well. The Apex boys coming up. Boom. Just one shot kill and you're gone. Okay, I have to be a bit careful. Extremely good. Time to die. Bling. Sorry, you're done for. Echo. Who's this? Foolish Limb. Boom. Take that. Okay, no. Don't think about it. Okay, no. Okay, will you take the kill? Don't take the kill, please. Thank you. Bling. What the hell's wrong with you, boy? My man. Okay, and bling and bling. This Zephyr, this freaking hell Zephyr is stealing all my kills. Okay, wait. Samad 4, I think that guy's real. Bling, Gardam. Easy. Man, but those weapons, they are no joke, okay? They are some like good weapons. Boom. Okay, I did not get him. Bling. Okay, I killed someone else. I was supposed to kill the Samad 4 guy. But no problem. We did get a kill, so I'm like, okay. Come on out. Man, Zephyr move. I can't shoot. This Zephyr's an idiot. He died. My lord. Bling, take that. Bling, take that. Bling, take that. I wasted my railgun shot. No problem. I think we're gonna win this match. But they still are there. They're like, those points are a bit higher than ours. Bling, take that. How are medics so freaking strong, man? Even with the railgun, they get like quarter damage. I'm gonna wait. 3, 2, 1. Bling. And this is it for you. Okay, he's done. So what the hell? Okay, man, Sam at 4 really slick. He just hit up on me and came. No problem. He wants a taste of... Okay, I don't have kill shot. No problem. We're gonna send... No, that guy's gonna die. Let's send it to Beast guy. Come on, give me some. Oh, okay. I almost gave him like 25.7k damage. Nice. I want to win this match, man. I just want to win this match. Okay, come on, come on. Don't even think about coming. Bees, you're dying. Come on, tell me you died. What the hell? No damage? Okay, that's surprising. No problem. I have 5 more like teams left. So come on, let's go. I have to win this match anyhow, somehow. Come on, get me some damage. Okay, thank you. 11 plus 7, almost 18k damage to this guy. Man, you freaking Lancer. Okay, stay away from me. Yeah, that should hold you off till then. And till then, you know what? Let's just go for this guy. Because no one else is closer to me. Someone get... Okay, I got damage. Oh! Now that's what I call some damage. Little foolish imp is like, what the hell, dude? Okay, I have to hold this guy off, man. No. Don't think about it. Oh, wait. I can only get him. I think I can get him. Got him. Good. Oh, no. But I'm the last one standing. God damn it, man. No. Don't think about it. Okay, I can get this kill. I can really get all of them. They are clustered together. Come on. Give me some kills. Okay, thanks. 2 kills. I'll take it. Okay, Samad is playing with me as of now. Man, god dang it. I thought I could get the kill, but nah. Okay, we lost this match. Yeah, pretty painful. But no problem. We did end up in the MVP. And now for the rating time of this weapon. I would say, guys, it's a good weapon. Especially for startup players. If you want to invest in this weapon, it's good, I'll say. Especially for supportive type weapon is like very, very good. And plus, its damage itself has everything to cover up. Also, you can upgrade its status effect speed to 40%, which is quite good also. So like what and for people, the players who are like high advanced like me and... Okay, I won't say high advanced, but yeah, a bit advanced players. They could use this as a supportive like weapon with another weapon. Like a status beam 8 and a missile rack 8. That would be a good combination I'm gonna try. But that's all for today, guys. If you like this video, kindly like, share and subscribe. And turn on the notification bell to not miss any amazing video edits, guys. And I'll see you this Wednesday.